This exhibition is a monography on Bakst, Leon Bakst, a Russian painter who has spent a lot of time in Paris and who have participated to the Ballet Russe. He has designs, fashion collection. The more celebrated is the one he has done for Jeanne Paquin. You can see several models here. Bakst influences modern fashion nowadays too. One example is this model designed by Karl Lagerfeld for Chloé, which is inspired by designs of Bakst for L'après-midi d'un faune. We are in the Russian part, the first part of the exhibition, and one of the works here is this tutu, this tutu dressed by Bakst for Pavlova, for Solo, choreographed by Fokine, La Mort du Cygne, The Death of Swan. The photo I have behind me is Tamara Karsavina in The Firebird. Tamara Karsavina was a dancer of the Ballet Russe company, and the costume was designed by Bakst. The Sleeping Beauty is one of the major themes of the Bakst work. He has been at the creation of the ballet in 1891. The scene of the Sleeping Beauty comes times to times in the Bakst work. And he has designed the dress of Pavlova for this show in New York.